This is just a quick update on the technology possibility and how there's some credibility back to the actual give, because we're out here, we're uploading things, we're uploading photos again and again. Companies are using them again and again in their magazines and in their commercials. All things are being used, and so here it is, this free giving, and yet the person's freely giving, especially a photographer. They're not receiving necessarily the return, are they? They're not receiving the return for their input. And so the update here is anytime there is a click save, anytime there's a click to save an image, anytime there's a click save on the video to download it, any saving, that would be an IP event, an internet protocol event, logging fashion. And so there can be on any of these sites, especially like you have like this Flickr there, or you have the photo bucket one, you can have those types of sites actually automatically have an agreement that yes, these have been received away from this person. And so how is there a charge then? We have to make a charge element that there are persons that are taking many of these items for free, and yet they're not paying. And so how does this become something for their immediately it should be their internet access price should be going up already. We should already know that they've accessed that much on receive. But then we have to pay the original person. We have to somehow go back and pay the original person where the initiation of the save event happened. So when you're there and you're saving this event, you're saving that photo, you're saving that video, right then and there, that person where it is posted, they have the notoriety moment that is theirs. And so you have an accumulation of give points, all right, versus take. So there is the givers and there is the takers. And so the taker's price would obviously be more. Their internet access at the end of the day, for all of what they take, if they're working for a company or whatever, if they're taking, you know, 10 gigabytes a month for something, for some reason, they have to have it in their repertoire. Well, then go ahead. Then they have higher internet access price. That would be immediate. But somehow that access price has to go back to where they're taking from. So those persons that they're taking from. So if they're only downloading a beautiful blue cranes that month, and they have to have as many blue cranes as possible, and they have to have them out, and they're saving them, click save. That moment of all of those click saves has to be an allocation payment to the provider, the person who's originally uploaded the photo of those blue cranes, the birds. So then the internet is not such a taker society. It actually becomes the persons who are actually giving out here for free receive actual income from it. So that is the update, a direction we must be headed. We must be headed for this. Otherwise, the persons will not longer provide for free, because it is going to be like, why would I do that anymore? Why would I just be giving away for takers, you know? Why would I just give this all away? That just would be stupid of me, you know what I'm saying? Because it's been an influx that says, go ahead, everyone, go ahead, give your photos out there, for free. And it is the biggest joust ever if you are a photographer and you actually need this, the income from what you do, from your actions. So there. Yeah. So any save has to be a monetary event that trickles in. So that would be a coin event, probably. Yes, just coinage. You know, each save would just be a coinage, I imagine, just a small amount, But it's the point that you are allocated an income directly from that event. That's all.